how many neurons a warm-blooded species has in the cerebral cortex is by far the best predictor of how long a species can live. The number of neurons in the cortex of a warm-blooded species predicts around 75% of longevity. Best known predictor was body size. And that only predicted between 20 and 30% depending on the species you had. But it turns out that maybe there's a very simple reason for how come we take so long to mature compared to other species, because we have the most neurons in the cerebral cortex, so it's only natural that our species should take a long time to have that cortex mature. Now we do know that the cortex goes well beyond just cognition and doing mental math. It also takes care of running your physiological functions.